obviously it's a very British story, but it's an international cast though. You know, we have British actors, American actors, Australian actors, and of course Tim lives in Britain but he's from America. So the mood on the set was very international.
Oh yeah,